Did you see that Kieran guy, the driving guy?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It was pretty funny.
Pretty funny? What would you say to Kieran?
I wish that we could be friends because I love you.
You wish you could be friends with Kieran? Yeah. So this chick, she wishes she could be friends with you.
Oh, really? What's up?
Oh my God, what the hell?
What are you doing? I don't want to lose you.
Let's talk about vlogging in general on this YouTube channel. In 2016, I constantly uploaded videos to this channel. For me, I upload videos on here maybe once or twice a week, and I'm just like, that's all good. I feel no pressure to meet any deadline. So from now on, I'm going to be starting a new vlog on this YouTube channel where I have to be constantly uploading. The idea of a vlog is to go out and film your day and create something. And for me, that's what I want this YouTube channel to be, an expression of my creation. I feel as though I need something that will push me to my limits creatively. I've just been making driving videos for so long, and yeah, they're funny and they're cool. But if I can really make something that encapsulates my entire day and I get to upload on my YouTube channel, that would be really awesome. And that's my goal with this vlog. I've got to really start putting in the effort more with my content and creating more. So that's my aim with this vlog, and that's why from this point forward I'm going to be uploading heaps and doing heaps of vlogs about me and my life. I was actually meant to meet Hamish around 20 minutes ago and I'm running late. How standard for me. So Hamish, I'm publicly apologizing on this vlog right now. I definitely need this vlog because like I need to be constantly creating. I feel like if I'm not constantly creating and making videos, then I'm gonna become stuck. So today, for example, I hadn't charged my camera overnight and I was like, oh God, I just won't vlog. But that is the exact barriers that are stopping me from creating content on this YouTube channel. So I'm gonna push myself and bring the camera and just vlog whatever I can. Just heading to the city, please. I was just walking down Rundle and I saw a guy that seen me on Big Brother. What's your name, mate?
Sam.
Sam, did you enjoy me on the show?
We did. Me and my flatmate watched you religiously. Shout out to Eva. No, lovely meeting you, man.
Thank you.
Shout out to Craig. Craig, yeah. You've seen this. Look who I'm at.
There he is. Yo, I'm 35 minutes late. Sorry about that, brother. Hey, Uber.
Glad you took an Uber and didn't drive.
Yeah.
My mum was driving. So,
so for people that didn't know, this is Hamish. We went to school together and we've done some filming before.
Fuck. Nah, I'm joking. Don't put my Instagram up there. Put your own. Do it.
Put your TikTok up there. That's where you really need the help. So what are we doing today?
Yeah, so we're gonna grab some coffee and then Kieran's gonna help me out with my audition tape for Big Brother. And we're
give
also
him the
gonna
tips
do some
and drinks.
Interviews.
Let's do it. Cam's rocked up and we're gonna do some filming. We're ready to go.
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Ready to interview some people about Big Brother, mate.
Let's do it.
Big
How you going,
in
mate?
The house.
How about?
Good. How you going, Kieran?
On you for once. How do you feel being in your own vlog?
I'm
and not
filming
actually,
it? I'm not actually having to film it for once. So we're just vibing. This actually feels weird. Give me my camera. All right. So the plan is pretty simple. We're heading to Rundle Mall right now, and Hamish.
All right. So what's going to happen is,
you tell us.
I'm going to go up to two random people. And be like, hey, can we talk to you about Big Brother for a minute?
Yeah.
What do you think about the show? What do you think about Kieran? So when they say, oh, I don't like Kieran because he's annoying.
Yeah.
We'll bring Kieran over and see what they say.
I'll be like, how you going, mate?
Yeah. Because everyone will be fake when you see Kieran.
Actual. All right. We're now in the mall. They've got the camera out. We're ready to go. Ready, Hamish?
Yeah, we're ready.
Let's hope this goes well. So now we've just got to find people that are willing to be interviewed about Big Brother. This is probably the hardest bit of shooting a video, finding people that are willing to be on camera, and my hair is terrible, and willing to be interviewed.
What did you think about the show Big Brother this year?
Yeah, it was pretty good. I thought it had more of like a Survivor vibe.
For sure. What did you think of that Kieran guy? Was he alright?
Kieran was cool. He's from Adelaide. So
you represent? Where the fuck is he?
Hey, what's up? Nice to meet you.
So we're here. How random. In the middle of the interview, Kieran rocks up.
Oh yeah, I know. Fancy seeing you here.
She was talking nice about you. Waiting for someone to talk shit.
Yeah, we're waiting for someone to talk shit.
Oh, sorry to disappoint,
yeah,
man.
I still don't know how to drive, so.
Yeah. All right, we're still in Rundle. Hamish is trying to get people to be interviewed, and the video's going well so far.
There's Cam right there, and then Hamish is behind the mall's balls.
Okay, we finished the filming in Rundle Mall now. It went really well. We got people's reactions. Hamish stood there with the mic and asked people what they thought of Kieran from Big Brother. And then I ran in behind and was like, hey, nice to meet you, and they freaked out. So yeah, it was really good to get out and do some shooting. Right now we're here
at the park, and we're doing some more filming for Hamish's video. Boys are just checking it out, but look, filming has gone very well today. We've got a lot of content. How are we feeling, gents?
Very well. I'm keen to show you guys all of it.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. We're gonna get some good shots. Successful day worth of filming. Got a vlog out. Cam and Hamish did a video. Yeah, cheers for a good day, boys. It's been fun.
I appreciate it. See you later. Go catch your Uber.
I'll catch you. Yeah, I know. I won't be driving. All right, I'll catch you later. See ya.
I'm really excited that I get to experience this new level of content with you guys and this new urge to make videos, because I've been doing YouTube now for a couple of years, and in 2016, when I was constantly making content and constantly doing vlogs, it really was fulfilling. So now that I get the opportunity to do this again, I'm really excited.